Alright, so if you're having any problems with blurry faces in general, like animating or just modeling in some co sort of case, all you need to do is just go into your model right here, click on the head, you right-click on it, and group as a model, and it's gonna fix the blurriness of the face.